Okay, welcome back. We'll get started with number six, but before we do that, keep in mind you should have at least done an honest attempt at this problem. If you have not, go back through your lecture notes and give it a shot. Once you've done that, come and view this video solution. All right, so let me read the question. A region obtained from a linear programming problem is bounded with corners, and we have the following corners. What is the maximum of 3x plus 2y on this region? Now, if you remember from class, we have this region. Now, this would be our solution set or feasible set. Basically, when you would graph all your inequalities, this would be your answer. And the linear programming problem, which I called the corner point theorem, let me scroll down right here, says if a linear programming problem has a solution, then it must be at a corner. And so, I mean, we do not have inequalities to graph, but I have already told us the corners. The question already states the corners. And so, all we have to do, well, first close this. All we have to do is test the corners by plugging it into here, and we'll be done. So now we are asking for the maximum, so I want to know what the maximum is. And let's set up a table here. Okay. Not the greatest, but this is our corner. And this will be what we're plugging in, or what we're plugging the corners into. Now let's try 0, 0. And this one should be easy, because when you plug in zeros, you get zero. If we plug in 0, 15, we'll get 3 times 0 plus 2 times 15, 30. We try 4 comma 12, that's P equals 3 times 4 plus 2 times 24, that's 12, and, oh no, plugging in 12, sorry, delete that, 12, and so that's 24, 12, that's 36, and then we got 8, 5, so that's 3 times 8, plus 2 times 5, it's 24 plus 10, so 34, and then 12 times, or 12 0, so that's 3 times 12 plus 2 times 0 is 36, so 36, that is our biggest value. Now, it so happens it occurs at both corners, so that's not a big deal. Our answer is still D,